Your allegiance is about to be put to the test. After in many ways carrying the Hawaiian flag with Marcus Mariota on a Heisman Trophy and national championship run, in a few years, the Oregon Ducks are going to be the enemy for University of Hawaii football fans. You see the Rainbow Warriors and Oregon signed, sealed, and set to deliver on three future matchups in football. Now, it won't be for a long, long while, but sources tell KHON2 the two programs are set to do battle in 2020, 2023, and 2024. Now, the series will feature the first two affairs in Eugene with a single return trip to Aloha Stadium at the latter date. Now, it may seem premature, but out-of-conference matchups often set years and years in advance, making it very possible none of the players on either roster this season will be playing when the first matchup kicks off. The all-time series sits at 4-3 in favor of the Ducks. Two programs haven't met since the 1994 season.